Yeah, it's that Zed Super Bowl. No, she my flow. Yeah, 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 yeah. It's that Zed Super Bowl.
Welcome back, everybody, to Bergeron 17. Hope I'm saying that right. I always had a bad feeling I'm saying it wrong. Bergeron. 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 Anyway, folks, we are doing a mission here today. Almost done with it. And I just want to say, before we get started, why don't y'all go ahead and hit that like button. Share me with your friends and subscribe. And then sit back and enjoy this, hopefully, a great video. Because, yeah, Farming Simulator 17 here, folks. And this is the PC edition. Well, I got like a through left, but it won't take the whole through. We're going to put a fuel tank in at our farm shop and probably do some planting maybe and a couple other things. We have to make our fields bigger, but I think I'm going to go around the edges to square them up. Can't remember. That's one thing about playing three or four different maps. You tend to blend everything together and you can't remember what you've done on which map. Or at least that's where I am. Almost there, folks. That circle is complete now, so it should be just a couple seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Oh, I got it right on. $12,944 with $6,161 time bonus. I will take that. Well, I already got potatoes here. We can do this, but let's get to our stuff. Ooh, Lizard TX415 ITR, IT runner is what it is. And I'm gonna fill this thing up, folks. What is that? There you went, it switched on me. 20,000 liters. This is an IT truck. It's pretty good at stuff, so went ahead and purchased it and the tank. Now we got big old fuel tank at the shop. Alright, let's turn our beacons on here and our lights. Make sure ain't nothing coming behind us and let's pull on out. Now, folks, I like this truck. It's pretty nice. I went ahead and put the wide tires on it. We might have to use this for like a bob truck also. Get a bed for it so we can load grain and stuff. Make it useful. But be careful carrying all this fuel. Now look at this thing. It's going up this hill pretty good, folks. Dropped down to 21, 22, but... Now, I'm going to put this over by... I think I'll put the pressure washer. I think I got a pressure washer over. Go right through here. I got a lot of stuff in the way, too. No, yeah, I got a lot of stuff. Alright. Yeah, I'm going to put it right across there. So, put back this tractor out. There's one of our plows there. And also put my truck right there, so it'll be... Okay, we're supposed to spray this. Let's check our big bad boy and see if he's done. Alright, we just need to do just a couple spots across the end here. Now, I do not like the way this tractor turns. It's slower. But I do like the way it looks on the front, folks. Check those tanks out. It looks like a beast. Yeah, definitely a keeper. I think I'm going to keep it. But it turns so slow. Well, that might be the way some of them are. I haven't drove the new ones. Matter of fact, what is the number on this thing? 9560R. Mine was like a 8564 or something like that. It was probably a 1980 model, I guess. It's just saying now. All right, we'll check. Whoa! Okay, I think all this is good. I'll show you what I did over here real quick. It was a zigzag, but square that up right there. So we just have a straight run. Oh my God, that train. Folks, it's roughly 1:36 and that train's been messing around since at least 10 o'clock. I just can't edit. I've been watching videos all day. Diesel Designs, Brad M73, Riding Gamer Mountain, Kentucky Farmer. I've been watching all of them. Let me move this back a little bit. We're going to need something to pick up those pallets. We don't have a forklift tractor. Oh, we got the truck. Now, I do have my walking speed picked up just a little bit. It's like three times. Alright, I gotta make sure I got this on pallets. Oh, it's on square bales. I'll go pallets and work position. Doop, 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 doop. There we go. Sheep has been born. Yay. Well, it wouldn't hurt to take this sheep up. Take his truck up there. And pick up some of those wool pallets. Okay, I'm going to load them right there. We're just going to park this over here for now. Now, folks, this is the field I was doing right there. Think about buying it next. All right. Got to buy some. Whoa. I know. Get to the diesel tank, right? Okay. The heck's going on here? Oh, I parked him in there because I was going around the edges. Okay, we'll get to him last. As you can see, the sheep's got a couple of pallets up here. Need to be cleaned badly. All right, we're going to start our sprayer. Guess we're just going to start with this way. All right, let's get to this fuel tank. I don't know if there's a certain sign. Like this sign is Plain Jane and all the good stuff is on this side. That would figure. So what I'm going to do is just to back in this way and see if we can scoot it as far as we can. Because I like for it to be up towards the pressure washer here. I get straight here. I want to check on my sprayer real quick. Oh, come on. It's Ozone. Okay, he is going the wrong way. I want him to do this corner here first. There we go. Alright, I'm going to unload this. See if I can turn a little bit with this. Uh-oh. Alright, we're just going to go ahead and unhook right there. We'll take something and push it over into place. Park him under here for right now. Okay, he's doing pretty good. Let's see here. Let's drive this truck on up there. I don't know what is making that racket. Sound like the train's barely moving and its brakes is dragging and squealing. Alright, what I want to do is nudge. Oh, yeah. Just barely nudge this front over here. And then just push it up that way. What do y'all think? I think it should be about it. Maybe it's a tad bit further. About right there. Let's see if we can fill up. Oh, yep. Good. We can pull up here, wash our tractor while we're filling up. Now, I need to take this truck somewhere and park it. Whoa, too fast. Okay. Let's go over here and see what it looks like. I like it, folks. What do y'all think? Leave me a comment down below and tell me what you think about it. Probably needs back over this way a little bit, be level, but hey, that's farm shop. Nothing's right around the farm shop, right? Alright, we're going to pull this tractor over here and get this cleaned up. I guess we'll go ahead and top off with fuel while we're here. Oh yeah, I forgot about this one weight in the front here. Uh-oh. Fuel tanks are rocking. That's not good. Alright, tractor's good and clean. Now let's get this plow clean. Alright, I'd say that's good enough. Good, we're full. Alright, need a place to park this plow. Let's just go over here. Wow! Sorry, folks, I was looking at my phone. Typical, right? Alright, this ain't the best place, but I'm just going to park it right here. And let's see what else we need to do. Alright, let's get this guy back in place. I guess it's going to be Boo over here spraying today. We need to get a cultivator going and planter going. We really need to up a planter. Or did we already? We need to wash this guy too. And he doesn't use a little fuel too. I just love those tanks on the front. But it's hard to see at night. I don't know. The lights might shine over it. If it was me, I have a couple of lights down on the bottom here. Some, what are they called? LEDs. I can't think of them. The HIDs. Yeah. Those suckers are bright. They got on the tractors now. All right, folks. I guess it's the only planter we got. Where's that cultivator at? Good. No, I don't want that hooked up. Forgot it was hooked. Let's go ahead and get this bad boy on the cultivator. Probably OP tractor for this cultivator, but hey. There we go. Let's just go ahead and clean up a little bit around here. Oh, I thought we could drive through that. I don't know how we're going to clean that on the other side. Oh, I didn't pull up enough. I get one of those Lily Junos down here. Well, folks, that's a train in the background. Uh-oh. Got hooked up there. I thought I was going to get out. That's all on the outside. I don't know. Like I said, I don't know how to get that on the other side there. Got 1, 2, 3, 4 pallets. Okay. Uh-oh. Tractor don't make short turns. And okay, let's get back to okay, we got a loader wagon, wrapper there. Oh, I forgot about this cultivator. Let's get him out here working too then. And we should have our 2 steps of fertilizations. Go ahead and unfold this thing. Oh, he's going that way. Well, I'll let him go to that end and then I'll change him. But we need to be going this way. Well, I hope that'll change. Alright. Go ahead and put you back over here, mister. What's your deal? You ain't done. Been hitting the juice, huh? What kind of whiskey you been drinking? Blue's been sipping the whiskey bottle there. Alright, let's see here. Let me go ahead and get this guy off subsoil. Which I really don't know what we're going to use him for. Since he's so big. Know what I like, but we don't have the money for it. We need to get a bigger planter. Okay. Now we're going to go put him under the shed. Running out of room here. Get our combine over here, and then we'll be really out of room. Oh, not right there. Oh, yeah. All right, we should be able to get this guy going. Well, I don't know how it's going to run him out. Yeah, so I say we need to refill him, but we need to go ahead and get him run out. All right, before I start him, though. Let's see, we need to see what we really need. Alright, this is the one I want to see. I want to see if he's... Look like he's been turning around, so... Yeah, there's his tracks where he's turning around. Oh, yeah. Oh, good. We get to watch the sprayer. See if Boo hit any more of that juice. Boo on the juice. Boo on the juice juice. I don't know, folks. I don't have no rhythm. I figured the tree. You want to get out of it, Boo? You're going to hit the next one? Well, we're doing pretty good. All right, folks. We got a long ways to go. Let's get that planter going. But what do we need, though? I hate going to this menu. Seems like it just takes up part of the video. But we got 14,000 beans. Maybe barley. That way we won't sell the straw. Now let's plant a little bit of barley. Gonna plant some beans too. So what I'm gonna do, where we set the beans. Oh, hey there, baby. How you doing? Sarah. Okay. Wait. Let's find out for sure what her name is. Let's zoom in here. APKE. April Kelly? I don't know. Some weird names. Anyway, I'm going to call you Sarah. Now we got Boo on the sprayer, Jason on one cultivator, and Mackie on the other. But right here, folks, is where I'm gonna actually call. Let's see which way you're going. Yep, you're turning that way. I'm going to switch to barley. And then I'm going to start right here. Just do me a headland cross here. And then I'm going to switch them over to that way. All right. And that should let them stop. That way, this end up here will be a patch of barley we can use. Then I'm going to do the field maybe 3/4 of the way of soybeans. Maybe somewhere on there. We're going to take and drive this guy up to the sheeps. I guess take this away would be about the best. Also, folks, I guess I'm going to do a shout out to Mary Lou Wright. I'm going to put that in right here. All right, everybody. Don't mind, head on over to Mary Lou Wright. Subscribe to her channel. I think she's just a watcher instead of a gamer or vlogger or anything like that. Zero subscriptions. Subscriptions and no videos. So it's probably just a watcher. But I'm going to head on over myself and give her a sub. Just for subbing to me. And here we go, back to the video. Alright. She's, I guess it's she, I usually say that. I think it's this, YouTuber that watches videos. I don't think they make any, because it shows zero videos and subscribers, so. Well, I went ahead and subscribed to her. I just got myself lost. I think I need to go this way. But, yeah. Thank you for subscribing, Mary Lou. Oh, here we are. Wow. All right, I'm on to put my hood up. Pallets, okay. Work position. Let's see if I can. Okay, good. Now, what I'm going to do is when that gets ready, I'll pick it up. Alright, let me work on our combine next. So let's check our planter out real quick. Come on, planter. Oh, you kidding me? Really? You just gonna stop every time? That's not good. Oh, that ain't good either. Let's scoot over this little. Go. Okay, I'll go for you. Now go. I say it's going to take a long time, folks. Our combine don't need no fuel, but it does need to be washed, so I'm gonna wash it off. S690i. It's a good combine. I wish I could get to drive one. I really do. I drove a combine for one harvest season. Soybeans. And a little story behind that is Jason Austin was Fred Austin's son. He asked me if I ever drove one before. I said, yeah, but never been by myself in one. And folks, this was old 8820 Titan II. Oh, I loved it, folks. I got up there, he showed me a couple things, and then my first through, he called me on my phone and said, hey, come over here and help me with his belt. So he got on my combine and drove where I fixed the other one. And, well, when I was on with a yellow top, Titan II, and he had the green top, and I loved the green top. It was more cleaner and stuff. But, yeah, so he got on mine, which is the yellow top, and I was working on the green top. Got it fixed, and then we switched. I made about a round, he got going again, and something else broke on it. So I'm like, okay, I'll be over in a second. Let me finish this through, and I'll be over to fix it. So I had to run to Hardy Sales and Service to pick up a part for it. Okay, well, got it all fixed. We switched back again, so I was on the yellow top, and he's on the green. And I've been fixed twice now, okay? Well, something else breaks. This would be the third time it broke down. So we probably cut like 20 acres that day. But, you know, once again, I went over there and fixed it. It was simple this time. It was just a belt, a long belt. It's like 120 something inches long, if not more. For folks that drive a combine stuff, knows the Titan IIs, it was one that went from underneath the seat down to the very bottom auger. So I ended up getting that back on. Probably took me about an hour, maybe, if that. And, I told him I got it fixed, you know, went around in it, told him it was fixed, and he said, just stay on it. Don't even worry about coming over here. I'll bring you a water jug and cooler and stuff here in a minute. All right, okay. So I ended up staying on the green top. And end of the day, he was so mad because nothing else broke on that combine. At the time, we was cutting beans 3.2 mile an hour. Was back in with the Titan IIs, it was pretty fast, folks, for that type of head and stuff. Header. Alright, we got everybody running pretty good. We just gotta get our planner. Oh, wish I knew what to do to make you work right. I want to check on the map and see what this is looking like. Oop. Zoom in here. And let's go to our grow, our fruit types. All right, brown and green. So we're doing pretty good. Just got to get that finished and, our soil. Yeah, see, they're getting our second stage of fertilization. So we're doing pretty good, folks. Let's see. We need to take this roller off and park it somewhere. Give it a good old wash. Now that's a pretty good old truck there, but I hate the two-tone. The gray doors are black. It should be all black or all gray. And the other thing I hate about it is the lights stay on. They should at least make it kick off, you know. And I like a backlight up there. It's bright. I like the antennas of it. Alright, let's figure he'd be that way. But folks, the reason why I'm using this planter is get seeds and fertilizer. What the heck? I guess the wheel's turning. I don't know where to park this. Don't know where to park it. Let's go park it up here. We probably won't need this anytime soon. I want to see what's all. Wow! Okay, look, we got the Coon Baler. Yes, the Squire Baler. And what we got on this side? Nothing. Okay. Alright, let's see here. I'm going to go ahead and park this truck under here. Oops. Alright, that's working out good. He's going the wrong way, but it'll be alright. And you're done. Fold you up. Man, our planter stopped. Is that the one we want? I don't want that. I want the tractor. Enter. Okay, here we go. Yeah, folks, this is going to be a bummer, but once we get done with this square here, it'll be all right. All right, let's go to, I think, field 38. Yeah. Let's see what's been done over here. Probably nothing. Go a map real quick. That needs to be plowed. Crap. Alright, well, we're going to spray it first. Let's go ahead and get a big boy out. Put the can back up to the plow and carry up there. And I got people, neighbors mowing the yard. So what I need to be doing. But when I get done recording this, I'm going to get my gear together. And there's supposed to be a bunch of storms again this evening. Well, when y'all watching this, it'll be yesterday with the storm. So that gets confusing sometimes for both of us. Because this is for tomorrow, which will be the 30th. Ah! Kids, that's why you don't look at your phone and drive to. Yeah, tomorrow will be Thursday the 30th. And that's when this video will go out. Right. Now him going, he's going, I mean she's going. Oh. We're almost out of seeds. I'm going to have to do another mission or two, folks, to get us a good planter. And while I'm here, I guess we'll go ahead and talk about planters. Sorry about that, folks. This is one we got right here, $15,000. We trade in, probably get about 10, maybe 10,000. But it does do those right there. Now this is the next one up, but it don't fertilize. That's a corn planter that fertilizes and plants at the same time. So we need to get one of them for corn. And then this one here is a 9 meter that does both fertilize and plants. But folks, I was thinking about this one right here. It does your typical for, you know, wheat, barley, canola, beans, radishes, grass, sunflowers, corn, potatoes, and sugar beets. And it's 15 meters. I think this would be great for that big John Deere four-wheel drive. But it's a lot of money. And this air drill here is 32 meters, and it is awesome, but this is when we get bigger fields, folks. And we got some John Deere ones. But these two here are both just the first couple. And then that narrows the beans and corn stuff. So, yeah. And that there does the corn and stuff too. It's 15 meters. But I think that one just looks better. And then that there does the same thing. And this in here doesn't do potatoes though. So yeah, we're gonna try and save up and get this bad boy right here. So next time y'all come back, don't be surprised to see it. I'm gonna try to do a couple missions and get this bad boy. Oh, just a setting on the ends, trying to pretend that diesel designs. Oh, wait, what? When I grow up, I want to be like diesel designs, folks. He's totally awesome. Okay, let's check on the others. Oh, stop you. Hey, Yogi. I'll buy a picnic basket for you. I don't really need to fold this up, but keep it like that. You know, let him get out of the way. I'm going to go on the other side. I got to go around. Whoa, dude. You're supposed to back up some more. Alrighty. I like this coon sprayer. I like to try the little one that pulls behind. Well, it's not really little, but check it out, folks. Y'all ever see those 360 cameras? I'd like to have one. And when I saw the house was burning down, though, I'm just like, how did you keep that camera from burning? Okie dokie. We'll let him do a couple more throughs. Missing some spots, but it'll be alright. Now, I think my colorators are pretty much done. We're going to run out of seeds before fertilizer. I really don't want to fill this back up. Alright, take the big boy over here. If I would stay over, I'd be alright. Wow. Outrunning them. Oops. Sorry, folks. I forgot. Let it. I left it down. Alright. We are 44%. 6% on barley. So we're almost out over. Oh, now sheep's been born. Wow. We gotta check out, see how many we got. I wish they produced wool pallets that fast. Alright, I know the plan is probably to the end, but I'm just gonna let this dude finish that spot. I'm gonna take this and on over. And do field 38. And folks, I guess when we come back, I really don't know. Get him turn around and I'll check that one tractor out. Elevator. Make sure he turns around, all right? Alright, he'll finish this spot, but that little spot, that'd be alright. Alright, let's see if we can make another through here. Like it's gonna be really close. I'm gonna go ahead and start anyway. I'm overlapped this like one nozzle there. So it should have enough room. Oh yeah. Ain't none of them close. I was hoping that was close to this and that way, and then swap over, start them, and then swap back. But fixing that to stop him. Okay, now you just gotta wait for him to make another through, or a couple more throughs. And this guy here should have enough seeds. We're probably going to have to fill him up with seeds one more time, folks. Because we can't afford a planter right now, so. Yeah, we're going to have to use him just for a little bit longer. But it will be okay. Uh-oh. Well, ain't that something. Down to like 7 liters. Okay, I'm gonna switch this back over to soybeans so I don't forget. And I don't know why I bought pallets of seeds if I did, because we have a seed thing over here. I need to put those like soybeans into the grain tanks. Whoa. I'm going to stop and look and see what we got here. Yeah, that's seeds right there. But yeah, I can buy seeds from here, so. I want to stay away from that fertilizer one because I do not want the fertilizer field back up right now. So. I'm going to go ahead and fill them all the way up with seeds. Because I think he'll use it. Because he does more seeds than... Tell you what, I need to put this weight on the front. That's the way it's going. Okay. And go from this way. Yeah, I don't know what that was. Something just hit the side of the trailer. And that was my refrigerator kicking off. Some neighbors mowing on the northeast side. This is where that train horn come from. Alright, still got soybeans. Let me make sure. I think it's what I planted, but I want to make sure. Ooh, it shows we left a spot down there. Yeah, it is soybeans, so... soybeans, and here we go. Get this guy going. Oh, you hear that good through the headset. Think I need to do the train mechanic video like Diesel does, and that'll be good with my train horns that's in the background. Looks like I could make another. Well, folks, I ain't too worried about those spots he's skipping. That's not going to amount to too much. But alright, it looks like we're almost done here, so I'm just about out of time, too. I want to get these guys here to finish. I'm going to take them all back to the shop, wash them up and stuff, and get the planner to plan all this. And then next episode, we'll probably do something with the cows, maybe something, like baling or something. I don't know. Y'all put it down in the comments to let me know what y'all want to see me do next time, like cut some trees, baling, I don't know, or you just want me to go straight to a harvest scene? But anyway, he likes like a brown, he'll be done. And it seems like this guy's going to go pretty good. Oh yeah, he's doing good. Let's see. I want to go see something real quick. Sheeps are perfectly good, 100%. Pallet's like 10% away from being another one. No pigs yet, no cows yet. Now, before I get the cows, I like to get like some grass and hay and power food ready for them. And the pigs, we probably could... sell the wool pallets and get some pig food pallets for them. Eggs and coop is 2. Eggs and backpack 62. When those get 100, I'll sell them. See, gold nuggets 100. That's good. Orchid's current higher is 4. Okay. Alright, folks. Guess that's going to be it. Like I said, leave me a comment down below to what you want to see, and we'll go from there. Didn't want to get this last bit, eh? God, you got dirty fast. Okay. This guy should just have one through. But folks, I gotta go. I hate to leave y'all, but I just gotta go. Maybe I'll get to do a live stream pretty soon. Let's see, what did I say today was? That's bad when I can't remember what the day is. Today is Wednesday the 29th, and y'all see this on Thursday. Maybe Saturday night, about 10 or 11 o'clock, I will do a live stream on Sanofka. So, don't hold me to it now. I'm trying to plan this and where I can get that. So, yeah, just think about that. Give me some comments what y'all think about it. Live stream Saturday, the April the 1st. Hey, yeah, April Fools. So, let me get out of his way. Like I said, I'm going to get these back to shop and everything. And while I'm doing that, I will see y'all in the next episode, okay? So, hit that like button before you go. Share me with your friends. Subscribe to my channel. And folks, most of all, thank you for watching my videos. I'm up to 48 subscribers. And y'all are just making me feel excellent. Making me feel totally awesome. Awesome sauce. Alright, folks, I'll see y'all later. Bye.